Hey, welcome to Just Dicking Around. This is the wine barrel smoker, all finished up. Come on in here. Let me show you how this bad boy is going to work, okay? So, right down in here, you'll see I've got fire brick. So, we've got fire brick, and then I'm going to bring in a charcoal pan. Charcoal pan is going to go right there. Right in the middle. See, no charcoal touching the sides or anything. You know, we don't want to burn the whole house down. All right, so after we get that in, charcoal's in, we're going to put rack number one in. And the racks go in super easy, just like this. Just like that. So that first rack is going to have a water pan. So we want to get the water pan in there. And it just sits right there on the rack. Okay, then we put rack number two in. Nice and simple. Rack number two. Meat. So meat goes right on that rack. Works out perfect. Or should work out perfect. I've built one before and it worked perfect. So, and then you got the top rack. So, that's that. Here's how the barrel is hinged up and closed. Closes just like that. Okay, so let's start right over here. Come on right over here. Get down here and check this out. See, this is the intake right here. And it works just like, it is a ball valve. See how the ball valve opens? You can control how much oxygen comes in by opening or closing that ball valve. Okay, that's the first part. Here's a really cool part right here. It's a bottle opener. So, in case you want to have a cold beer while you're barbecuing, or a lot of them. So, and then up here is the exhaust. So basically the exhaust is how you control the temperature inside the barrel. So speaking of temperature of the barrel, let's go right down here, and check out this thermometer. This thermometer has a 4-inch probe that goes right inside the barrel, and it'll help help us understand how to regulate the temperature. We're going to do the maiden voyage of this thing in our barbecue class tomorrow, barbecue like a pro, and see how this bad boy works out, and hopefully it works out well. One more thing, let me point one more thing out. In making this barrel, this is the manufacturer of the type of barrel. And this is actually a wine barrel. If you noticed, well, let me show you one more thing again. If you'll notice inside the barrel, how it's all purple. That shows that this was a wine barrel. So, and if you get up in here, you can also see that white stuff right there is actually sugar that's crystallized on the inside of the barrel. And it's, you know, it's just how that works. And it's a wine barrel smoker. And we're going to launch this bad boy tomorrow. So stay tuned. I'll post an update.